This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to construct a dilation of an image. So we're going to start with the image of this triangle, triangle ABC. I'm going to dilate it by a scale factor of 2. And I'll use point P as the center of dilation. So the first step is going to be to draw a ray, starting at point P and going through point A. So I'll use a straight edge for that. I'll draw that ray, and I'll continue quite a ways. And then I'm going to take my compass and set it so it's the same distance as line segment PA. I'll move the point of the compass over to point A and draw an arc along the line. So where that arc intersects the line is twice as far from point P as point A was. So I've dilated that line by a scale factor of 2. So that's going to be that point there, where the arc intersects the line, is going to be point A prime of my dilated image. Now I'll repeat that process 2 more times for each of the other points on the original image. So I'll draw a ray starting at P and going through point B. I'll set a compass equal to the distance for line segment PB. Move the point of the compass over to point B. Draw an arc where the arc intersects the line is now going to be point B prime. And one more time. This time the ray is going to start at line at point P and go through point C. Take my compass, set it for the length of line segment PC, and repeat that length with an arc. And that's going to give me point C prime. And now for my new image, all I have to do is connect points A prime, B prime, and C prime. So there's line segment A prime, C prime. A prime, B prime, and B prime, C prime. So triangle A prime, B prime, C prime is a dilated image of triangle ABC. I used a scale factor of 2, and the center of dilation was at point P. That's it. Take care. I'll see you next time.